Good morning everybody and welcome back to our channel. My name is Shams and you are watching Bez Rules. It's been about 3 or 4 months since we shared our last video. Finally we was able to travel after about two years and finally I was able to visit my home country due to the COVID situation, as everybody knows. In today's video I would like to answer the question if visiting Tunisia in the summer of 2021 is safe. And we are going to talk about the condition to enter the country. Without further ado, let's jump directly to the video. Okay, first of all, let's talk how you can enter Tunisia, and we are going to talk about the requirements, the COVID-19 requirements for travel to Tunisia. First of all, Tunisia requires a negative PCR test issued at least 72 hours before your departure, and this doesn't matter if you are vaccinated, non-vaccinated. There are no restrictions for any country in the world, so the country is open. In case you are not vaccinated, you are entitled to sign one paper that you will make 5 days self home quarantine. And in the fifth day you must make another PCR test. To enter as well the border, there is one application you must fill prior to your arrival in Tunis. It's called, you must check in the website Ahmi. You will have to provide all your information, the flight, your seats in the flights, and that's about it. Yeah. And just to clarify, the PCR test that they require here in Tunis must be with the QR code and you must provide the original paper of the lab report, and it must be signed by the laboratory that you did the PCR test. Pretty much it. Condition, everyone can enter, it's not closed. However, you should keep in mind that till day, I'm recording this video in July 23, and till date there is a lockdown starting 8 p.m. which is really painful for who come to enjoy the holiday and who come to enjoy his vacation. Actually, the sunset starts at 8 p.m. at approximately 8 p.m. So there is no nightlife, no sitting outside at night, no coffee shops after 7. It's a little bit difficult, so you should bear in mind this requirement and this law before you come to Tunis. Thoughts about if it is safe to come here or no during the COVID-19 situation. Unlike most of European countries here, the percentage of vaccinated people is still very low, and wearing the mask is mandatory in the law, but 50-60% of people are not wearing mask, which make the situation a bit confusing and a bit dangerous. People are not respecting the social distancing, So in coffee shop, in street, in banks, if you go to exchange your money, you will find long queue with zero people wearing masks sometimes, and no social distancing. Okay, the bank is checking the temperature before you enter, however, so that's not enough for me, I think. Another thing, the cost of PCR tests and rapid tests are a bit expensive here compared to the living cost here, so people don't go check for themselves unless they are really sick. And for me, in my opinion, the situation is not really, really safe, at least at this moment. And of course, you can decide for yourself. I'm not here to tell you to come or no. I'm just trying to advise about what I have seen so far here in the country. This is my country, and I want you to come here to enjoy with your family, with your relatives, maybe with your boyfriend, maybe to enjoy the sea like I'm enjoying right now. However, bear in mind, if you decided to come here, you have to take the extra precaution. You should wear mask all the time, and I know that's not enough, because it doesn't matter if you are wearing mask and other people don't. So make sure, I advise, if you decided to come, make sure that you are fully vaccinated. At least if you get infected with the virus, it won't be that difficult on you and on your family, probably. That's pretty much it, I think. Finally, also, before you come, you should keep in mind that there is, till date, there is this lockdown of starting at 8 o'clock. Nobody is allowed to go out unless you have permission to do that. So, in my opinion, think about it. Think twice before you come here in the summer. This summer, at least, until they change the law. And keep updated on the channel. I will share the update on the requirement for the entry and for the lockdown, if it was removed or no. I will share the information with you as soon as they're released. But now, to be honest, it's a bit difficult. It's a bit difficult. It's still not normal life. Anyway, but this is unresistible.